I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Congratulations, everyone.
Kudos, thank you.
On paper, very, very good performance. I mean, yeah. Most of your walks, opponents in practice, an ugly fight, I think you acknowledge that as well. Coming in, do you expect it to play out differently than it did?
I know it's going to be spectacular. He's a tough dude. I think my main thing was I was going to beat him, but just a lot of shots. My main thing was I was going to land so many shots on him that he was going to forfeit and the referee was going to see something in it. But for some reason, I didn't have that pop that I really wanted to. And my trainer said, just touch him. Just keep touching him. Hit him in joints, hit him on something. Just keep touching him. And eventually start to fall. And there was rounds where I was like, why just can't let go of the shot? You know, and I was really because I didn't really want to tweak the elbow any more than what it was. So I just touched him, had some fun. And mentally, I was having fun, you know. Sometimes I thought about the elbow, kind of took me out of my game plan. But the main thing is getting the win, you know. Like I said, it's part of boxing. You're going to have good days. You're going to have bad days. But I'm still fighting top 10 contenders. And I am not even a title shot yet. So it's boxing, man. Learning experience, man. Learning experience.
So, next question. So, Eddie Hearn has repeatedly said that Dillian Whyte has a date on February 3rd in Two Arena. He's trying to push Wilder for that fight.
I'm gonna take myself out of it and put in a promotional point for these for you guys and take myself out of the equation. Give it an unbiased look. The biggest fight right now at this point is Deontay and AJ. We all know that. Respectfully, okay, cool. They should fight. Okay, fine. The next fight on the table for me that makes any sense would be Dillian Whyte. If Joseph Parker wants to make his TV, Joseph Parker. I mean, those two fights for me, realistically, that make sense for me at this point because who are they really fighting? You know, Joseph Parker fought Huey Fury, who I know didn't deserve a title shot. But, you know, his promoter knows who's who and got him a title shot. Dillian Whyte is not a mandatory. I think Dillian Whyte should come see me. I think that'd be a great fight. And then the winner of that, get AJ Deontay. I think that's actually fair, even though I already fought top 10 contenders. Guys ain't fighting nobody. You know what I mean? But I said I would like that fight to happen, get it out the way, okay, and I get the winning of that, or I take Joseph Parker. But ain't nobody gonna call me out right now, man. It is what it is. I know Joseph Parker, he a punk. You know, he just came in super sloppy against Huey Fury. I don't know what the hell he was doing in that fight. He should have stopped him, but.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.